New information, police are investigating the business dealings of a Brooklyn landlord found dead on Long Island. 39-year-old Menachem Stark was found in a dumpster in Great Neck on Friday after police say he was kidnapped from Williamsburg the night before. According to AM New York, and sources say police are looking into whether Stark had any financial issues and whether any of his former employees may have been involved.